Importance of livestock. Livestock products provide food to people. For example, meat, milk, eggs, honey, and blood. Medium of exchange of goods. Source of income when sold locally or exported. Cultural values. For example, status symbol, social ceremonies, and recreational purpose. Animal power. For example, draft power needed for pulling carts or plows. Provision of raw materials to industry. For example, wool, dung, hides, and skin. Importance of livestock. Livestock is a good source of meat, milk, and eggs. Livestock is a source of money when their products are sold. Livestock produces hides and skins. Livestock produces dung and urine that improve soil fertility. Livestock provide dung and urine for biogas production. Livestock provide labor in farms, for example, donkeys, camels, and oxen. Livestock are used to store wealth.
In describing the various characteristics of livestock breeds, external parts of cattle are used. It is therefore important to learn the parts. Use the diagram below to learn the external parts of a cow.
Characteristics of dairy cattle. Large and well-developed udder. Udder is firmly attached and not pendulous. Teats are uniform size, well-spaced and long. Large, long and branching mammary veins. Large stomach. Good feeder. Good strong legs and well-set hind quarters. Have a straight top line. Long, lean and smooth neck. Wedge or triangular shaped when viewed from the sides.
In Kenya, goats are gaining popularity due to their low feed requirements compared to cattle. Goats are kept for milk, meat, and hair production. Use the diagram on the screen to learn the parts of a goat one at a time from the first to the last. Camels are important animals in arid and semi-arid regions. They tolerate harsh conditions, which other animals cannot. Camels are kept for production of milk, meat, and transport. Use the diagram on the screen to learn the parts of a camel: knee, neck, face, hump, and rump. Pigs are kept for meat, which may either be pork or bacon. Pig breeds in Kenya are mainly exotic breeds. Use the diagram on the screen to learn the external parts of a pig. They are essential to know when describing the breeds of a pig. Sheep are classified based on the purpose for which they are kept. There are three types of sheep breeds. These are wool breeds, meat breeds, and dual purpose breed. Use the diagram on the screen to learn the parts of a sheep. Rabbits are kept in almost all parts of Kenya. They do well in almost all environments in Kenya. They take low food and space. They provide a cheap and quick source of meat. Use the diagram on the screen to learn the parts of a rabbit. Chicken are found in all parts of Kenya.
Chicken are kept for meat and eggs production. Chicken kept for meat are called broilers. Chicken kept for eggs are called layers. Those kept for both meat and eggs are dual purpose breeds. Use the diagram on the screen to learn the parts of a chicken.
By the end of this lesson, you should be able to name the 7 species of livestock, classify all the breeds into types, state the origin of all the breeds. You should be able to describe all breed characteristics accurately. Name the external parts of all livestock species.